over 7 games of streak. He is batting above 300 over his last 18 games since returning to the leadoff spot.
And he always liked that. That spot when he stopped hitting, he didn't have that, so now he's going to try everybody over there.
Walk off back to first for Dougal Beck.
You know, we weren't too far away from having them try maybe Aaron Judge at the top of the... Well, I heard it all, so the best hitter should be in first place to go get the next at bat.
The 0-2. Then he's down to the next.
That's always fascinating, Aaron Boone. Once a year, somebody can hear somebody say, well, maybe we'll put Judge in the first spot. It's always been fascinating to me why people think that way. Get around to it at least once a year.
Wait for that to pop back up. A little weird.
And we changed a flip-flop judge in front of that also was a big conversation.
Just took so long. Screen of my shirt off.
With the ball at 2 strikes to 2 outs. Runner at first. Yankees are 3-0 at the top of the fourth. The pitch is rolling away. As you see the latest conversation around Aaron Judge.
Yeah.
It is his performance since...